was four, I got put in gymnastics and learned how to do a cartwheel. Hi, my name is Bug, and I'm going to teach you how to do a cartwheel. I picked this skill because I've known it for as long as I can remember, and it's easy for me to demonstrate. First, you're going to make sure you do some easy stretches so you do not fall. Step two, you're going to take a step with your dominant foot away from yourself forward. Step three, then you're going to lean forward, then put your hands about shoulder width apart on the ground. Finally, set your non-dominant foot down and right behind put your dominant foot. So for a quick recap, you are going to kick around and land foot by foot. Now this is what it should look like. So next time you are bored, you can do a cartwheel.
All right, give it up.